What's up, everybody? How you doing? Welcome back. Back here at the King's Academy on the Institution of None and All's YouTube channel, None and All Now. I am Chris, the dude, your host. Today we're talking about education, which is the vehicle for science. Which if you know right now, I just got a hard on for science. I just want to get give myself some science. See what this says? Says get some. No, it says Sonoma State. I went to Sonoma State University. I know, I'm guilty. It's a sin. If I was a Jehovah's Witness, I could never come back because I'm educated now. It's terrible, but I got this t-shirt from a pool tournament because I play pool, and I got second place. I got legitimately beat by somebody, which for some of you that might be hard to believe, because if you know the dude, you know I'm quite a hell of a shot. But at any rate, this cat, he wanted it more. What can I say? All he got was a stupid t-shirt, although his was slightly cooler than mine. And that has nothing to do with today's talk. That's just the introduction segue. We're moving on now to the next phase. I want to show you something here. This is diploma from Santa Rosa Junior College. It's a high honors, religious studies, AA. I don't know if you could see any of that because I couldn't see what you're seeing now when I had it up in front of my face. It was blocked by bone x-ray vision. I have four of those, and they're all in different things: religious studies, humanities, anthropology, university transfer. He's like, what the fuck, you have four AAs? They were easy to get four of them. If you heard what I just said, religious studies, humanities, anthropology, right? Come on, like, let's get multidisciplinary here. Anthropology is the key to education and science. Anthropology is the only department that you should have at your entire university, right? Everything in the entire school should fall into an anthropological paradigm. As far as I'm concerned, there should be anthropology over all education. Anthropology should rule education, period. That's just my opinion, okay? But that's not the way it is, okay? I understand science is all benevolent and all knowing and all powerful and all good and everything else. It knows exactly how to handle any situation, including how to have its own delivery be most effective and most effective and affective. And just what's the shit now today? It's pretty defective. Let me show you something else. This is a defective one. This is from Sonoma State University. Woo-hoo! This is my bachelor's degree. Anthropology. This is the most worthless piece of crap that I have. It's the most expensive piece of shit. I don't even want this. As far as I'm concerned, I could throw it away. My education at the junior college was fantastic. The people there were amazing. The time that I had there was wonderful. I got four degrees. I was a tutor. I was a teacher's assistant. I was grading papers. I was teaching people about evolution. It was wonderful. I enjoyed it thoroughly. It was the best time of my life. You know what I'm saying? I went to Sonoma State. It was terrible. The education there wasn't fit for high school students. It was the worst experience educationally of my life. The Greek system at that school has fucked everything up beyond repair. They play to the bottom 1% of the entire place. It's a joke. It was a joke. My BA is a joke. It was a joke. Don't hire me for my BA, okay? Obviously, I got something in there beyond this. Something here that is not more, you know, this is not important. But, you know, that's what I'm trying to say to you. I've been there. I have been there on the paper chase for the PhD to be that guy who writes and writes and writes and writes and writes and tries to put up articles and send them out and get them published and get them recognized and say, hey, I'm doing research on churches and religious people and psychology and anthropology and all these different things together. Architecture, art, history, everything all woven into one big massive web. You know what everybody told me every time I went anywhere at that school, Sonoma State? They said, oh, no, man, you focus on one thing. I don't even want to talk about it. Okay, I want to tell you, when I can focus on one thing, this is it. This is something I have that's valuable, okay? This is a pool cue, okay? Pool cue. This is what I have here. I got this from winning a tournament. Okay, I won a tournament. This is one I didn't get second in this tournament. I won this tournament, and I got something better than a t-shirt. I got a pool cue. This is one of the most valuable things I own. Okay, this thing has taught me more about life, more about mathematics, geometry, physics, everything in the whole world. And guess what? It didn't require any. You know, it's a lot of time consuming, painstaking, frustrating work, but it was better than pushing a pencil around on a piece of paper and looking at figures in books. I'll tell you that. This thing has taught me a lot. Best education I ever received right here in this box. I'm telling you. Sorry, I'm a fucking ant. I just have to say everything 10 times. You know what I'm saying? I talk a lot and I talk for a long time and I have a million things to say and you're probably not listening by now anyways because I'm not very good on YouTube. It's terrible. This is another thing that I have. Valuable. This thing's valuable to me. It's a drum. This thing has taught me so much about life so far. This little item right here has taught me more about life than that BA did. You know what I'm saying? And I was there for 3 years and I only had this for like 6 months. That drum has taught me an enormous amount of new information. You know, stuff that I hadn't either, you know, been reviewing yet in this life or that, you know, it's long past since I have had it in another life stream. You know, ask the people in my colleges, they'll say, hey man, what was that guy like when he got there? And they'll say the same way. He was already crazy. He already knew everything, etc. And that's how come. Because I don't even see myself as myself. I'm not here alive now. I'm a soul on an eternal journey moving through time forward since the moment that I was born right after Allah. How do you educate something like that? I don't know. Fucking... What are you supposed to do? I don't know. You tell me. What are you supposed to do when you're faced with that kind of a consciousness and it's pouring out upon you and it's there in physical form and you're just like, oh, what the fuck? This guy's making me think about life beyond life. Life outside of my narrow confines of where I'm at here in this world right now. That's too much. That's too much to handle. We should just stick to one subject. Stick to one thing and just be like, no, I don't want to have to think about anything else. One, Oh, well, here's the point. Science is all awesome and everything. It really is. I think it's good that you guys can observe stuff and, you know, replicate it and, you know, make it happen again and again and again. Get the frequencies and the patterns and, you know, through trial and error and recording and communicating and sharing things with other people, you can learn to make every shot every time. You can learn to make a song out of a pattern. You can learn how to get fancy pieces of paper that have fancy writing on them, little stamp, emboss. Can't learn all these things. You go, hey, you can learn how to make tea. What's valuable? What's of value to any of you? What's of value to any of you, huh? What are you going to learn? What do you need to learn? What should you be learning? What's life about, huh? You tell me. I already know. You tell me.